any of these comments.
There are 47% of the people who will vote for the president no matter what. All right, there are 47% who are with him, who are dependent upon government.
All right, I want to keep comparing and contrasting that because I don't think you can really emphasize it enough. The left jumped all over Mitt Romney for saying what he said back then. And Ashley Pratte is wondering, where is the fair and balanced outrage from the media on what, well, Gruber's saying now? I'm not holding my breath, Ashley. I'm not holding my breath.
I know you aren't, Neil, and neither am I, because the only people, the only news station, the only ones that are covering this is Fox News. So kudos to you guys yet again for exposing the scandals on the left, because this morning reports came out that showed the liberal networks that are out there are not covering this. Why? Because they sweep it under the rug, just like Nancy Pelosi did. But look at what happened to Governor Romney when he made those comments at a private event. It made him look arrogant. It made him look insensitive. But these comments are downright arrogant and disrespectful to the American people as a whole when this is being pushed and shoved down our throats and something that we need to purchase. But this is Christmas come early, the fact that, you know, these tapes have been found and this is being released, because I think it really shows the arrogance of the left when it comes to creating policies. And they think that it's beneficial for the American people, but they also think that they know best, which is showing yet again that they believe that they are correct in all that they do. And guess what? They're not. Premiums have gone up. It's hurting Americans. It's hurting small businesses, which are the backbone of the American economy. So, you know what? Kudos to your former guest that you just had on, who talked about this and exposed the truth.
It is amazing. But, you know, everything he was saying was factually right.
Exactly.
And just like Mitt Romney, you could offend a lot of people, but he was factually right to
say
close to half the people in this country weren't paying income tax. It mushroomed from the low 20s just 20 years before. So what the heck happened here? But all very good points. Ashley Pratte, thank you very, very much.